Welcome to MathCat. Let's get you started with some quick set. What's your name?
Fields failed. Watch TV failed. Bedtime failed.
Because cursor is slow.
Sometimes ChatGPT is lazy.
It says happy coding and may your learner's math skills and whiskers grow long and strong.
Hi guys, my name is Olivia and today I'm going to be building an app called MathCat with cursor.
A little bird told me that the agent function is really good in the new cursor and it can do awesome stuff.
A little bird is my dad, but my dad is not a bird.
I'm going to use cursor to build the code and I'm going to write all the instructions myself. I already wrote it, but today's video is about how to use cursor. So I already wrote out the app plan. I wrote it 2 hours ago. And now I'm gonna ask ChatGPT to refine it and make it better so I can ask cursor the right information.
Daddy.
This is an unrelated question, but why are my cheeks so fat? I can show you my requirement. You start with the app name, which is MathCat, and there are three tabs in the bottom. Wait, there are two. That's lesson and the profile. The lesson is an explanation of the math lesson, and the course is a document that teaches you the math. There's multiple choice questions after the document, and after the questions, there's a quiz to help to see if you've mastered the course, and it can give you a score. There's a profile tab, which it can be used to customize the name and the icon that you can select mostly in cats. There will also be a grade you can select so the lesson can match the grade, and it'll show the score of every grade completed here. So in the first page after you open the app, you can enter a name and you can select an icon. There will be a default emoji for the icon. Wait, this is supposed to be icon. Using default emojis. So you can change the grade and the icon here. There are K-8 grades, so you can prepare a set of lessons and questions and a quiz for each grade. It's supposed to be fun, like a game. Oh yeah, and this is a local iOS app, so you don't need to connect it to the back end, which means you need to get this information and put it in the app. You also need to generate the content of each grade, and you have to store the info on a specific grade. You can keep it simple and it's supposed to look good. Oh yeah, and you can get inspired by Duolingo. Use Swift code.
Swift
code. Now I'm gonna copy all of this and I'm gonna ask ChatGPT to revise it. Right now, I'm gonna do the O3 model, which is actually better than the 4.0 model. It's really confusing, but 4.5 is actually better than the O3 model. So it's really confusing, but I'm gonna do O3. I'm going to paste. So it says, thought for 6 seconds. Below is a ready to paste super prompt. You can drop straight into Cursor AI to generate the entire Xcode project for MathCat. Wow, it's so cool. It's better than mine. Wait. Oh, it actually told Cursor how to do the questions. I actually want ChatGPT to create all the quizzes in the quiz bank. Right now, it's just one. So I'm gonna ask him or her or it to do it. Oh yeah, and by the way, I can type faster now. Wow, this is a lot of stuff. It says happy coding and may your learner's math skills and whiskers grow long and strong. So I'm gonna ask it to do it in Canvas, but I'm gonna do 4.0 because it's cheaper. So press this
and canvas. So I'm gonna type include all the instructions.
Wow. Wait. Hey, it didn't do full lessons, did it?
It did the prompts, not the lessons.
So sometimes ChatGPT is lazy and it only does the example. So I'm gonna copy it myself and I'm just gonna switch it out. I'm gonna change it to pageless. So click help and so I'm gonna switch this out with, this one. So I switch it out. And now I can copy all of this and I'm gonna give it to Cursor.
Oh yeah, I can actually do Control A, but I already did it, and Control C.
And I can give it to Cursor. So before I copy this prompt into Cursor, I can create a folder. So I'm gonna use Xcode and do create new project and select iOS and an app. Next. And the project name is MathCat. Next, and you can put it in code and don't click dad backup because I don't know why it's there. It's got nothing to do with me. So now I can use Cursor to open it. Code and MathCat not dad. Open and paste. Let's double check. Yeah, it's the whole thing. And I just press go, accept. I can click accept all in the end. So I'm just not gonna click accept. I really want to go to watch TV, but I have to do this. And also it's near my bedtime, so I should be like doing, like preparing to go to bed. But let's see how quickly Cursor can do it.
I really want to go watch TV,
but I can't. It's much better than writing all the code by myself. So I just sit here and complain about it while Cursor is doing it. When we did the dad backup one, it crashed because we used the wrong thing. And we tried it again 100 times with the wrong thing. And then we did it, and then we got rid of the wrong thing, and then it worked. Do you know why I asked it to write it with Swift code? Previously, when I did it React Native, it didn't work because JavaScript is too complicated. And accept all. Now let's go to Xcode and try it. So Xcode is here. The only thing I need to do is click this.
Build failed. Watch TV failed. Bedtime failed.
So I'm gonna ask Cursor why it failed.
Hey, build failed.
Building project MathCat not dad with scheme MathCat not dad and configuration MathCat not dad. Just kidding.
One failure.
It's loading. It's loading.
Let's try again. And if it fails, I'm gonna give a screenshot of the errors to it. Build fail. So I do Command Shift 4 to get a screenshot of it. Now I can select it. And I go here. And I just put it here. These are the errors.
accept. Okay, and I'm gonna try to run it. These are the things that I need to command shift 4. And here, and fix it for me. Okay, and I'm gonna try it. Build to seed, yay! Welcome to MathCat. Let's get you started with some quick set. What's your name?
Oh-Aivilo,
and my avatar is this. It doesn't look weird. It looks weird. I like this one. I'm gonna select my grade. I'm gonna do this one because I want to. I want to see my profile. So you can drag to scroll. Okay. And I'm gonna start questions. Oh, it did. Oh, the start questions button is here, but the questions are here. That's okay. I'm gonna click a random one. Nah, actually I'm gonna do it. Okay, so. That's weird. Okay. I can't click next question. Okay. What's this thingy here? Oh, never mind. Okay.
I discovered two problems and now I am gonna ask him.
Oh, never mind. So, I
noticed.
And I press this, and I'm gonna also type the second thing, which is review changes. Okay, wait, does that do it? Oh, never mind. So I do run. Place. And I go here.
Oh, it didn't fix it. Let me ask him to fix it.
Fix both errors. Accept.
And I hit accept too. And I go here. Build failed. Build failed.
I need to screenshot.
Build failed. And I go here. Oh, okay. And it's here. And I put it here. And I just say,
it's already past my bedtime now, so
oh, it fixed the error. Okay, so I'm gonna try again.
Build to seed.
And it still shows the start questions, but that's okay. I'm just gonna do random. Oh, I got a card. I'm gonna do random. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna do random.
It's now officially 3 minutes past my bedtime. And when I shower, it takes like 10 to 20 minutes.
So I'm gonna sleep really late.
Because cursor is slow.
It's okay because I fall asleep late every day too. Hey, can I go to bed? So today we made an app idea and then we used ChatGPT to update it. We also ran it in cursor and did a bunch of stuff. Now it's 9:38. Oh yeah, and if it's 9:38 in your real time right now, that's so lucky. It's the same time. Anyways, it's 8 minutes past my bedtime. And we made a super cool app that doesn't exactly work, but it's still cool. So one more thing. I'm gonna publish 2 videos. I'm gonna update this, fix a bug, and I'm also gonna do a really cool unboxing video. Remember last time I told you my dad will be getting a Mac Studio? It's right there. It's literally right there. I did the unboxing video too. The unboxing video is super cool and I'm gonna do something with QN. And so if you like the video, remember to like and subscribe. Oh yeah, and hit the bell thingy to get any new videos. I'm not sure if there's a bell thingy, but I watch other people say it. So I think there's a bell thingy. Bye, bye. I'm going to bed.